Hello, this is Mitchell Sherman, live at a Rap Critics Focus at 6. Tonight's subject is hostility. I have with me tonight Capone from Notorious Gang MIP. Now, Capone, could you explain to the public in your own words why you are so hostile? Man. Rated H for hostile, the name of this flame is menace to society because they claim I'm a lunatic, psychopathic with a touch of crazy because a punk motherfucker like you can't face me. Criminal insane is the formula. You're biting your fingernails and sucking on one of y'all. Who the fuck I am, Capone? So stop talking. You wanna go with Geronimo? I'm tomahawking. You're like the scouts of punk niggas that tried with your suicide because I look like Rawhide. The motherfucking gangster make a news report. I went to homicidal school and murder was my sport. MVP 3 years in a row, get the meaning. Most vicious psycho, nah, you're not dreaming or having a nightmare. This is reality. What I'm doing is called assault and battery or voluntary manslaughter. I'm still calm, smother your ass with a dose of napalm. When I'm coming, duck or get stuck or feel my rage because I don't give a fuck about a sucker. A sorry motherfucker like you. Eliminate your ass and I won't leave a clue or a witness because I go for growth. A menace to society is murder I wrote. I choose to never lose the prey that I stalk. A whirlpool drowning motherfucker that talk. There's no rescue once you give me this. If you on my hit list, you got a death wish. Gangster wrist with a gun in my palm. Exploding on your ass like a hydrogen bomb. And when the smoke clears, I'm standing alone in a puddle of blood, dirty mics and bones. But I'm more like Cujo when I attack. I lose it all and then I snap your back. And if that don't work, here comes the blow of death. Stuffing your ass until I'm out of breath. Leaving you for the paramedics to give you CPR and some anesthetics. But that won't work cause you're already done. Your heart collapsing, your brain is half gone. The H, the O, the S, T, Y, L, E was the penalty. Both physically and mentally. Critical condition is how you will laugh. Beat out of shape just to suck it away from death. The blanket is put over your face and a tag on your toe. Guess what? The funeral is next. I continue to kill motherfuckers, I quote. A menace to society is murder, I wrote. With each result, I resort to murder. Some, the name is Capone, the definition is cap one or two or three, etc., etc. Bless spilling and killing off all my competitors. The there is none, the optimum getting dumb. Rerunning a scene from the pit in the pendulum. Or swing like a guillotine with the force of a mad truck. Cause when I hit, motherfuckers, they buckle up. Ducking and begging for mercy, but they get none. I tell them to get up and shut up, cause I just begun to display my criminal logic. And yo, when the lights go out, that means it's time to go. And rest in peace with the rest of the suckers who got licked by a lunatic and I'm ready to fuck her up and fuck up his mother, another so-called hero. Cause in my book, the punk niggas are zero or a minus sign. So my first reaction is duck the motherfucker to improper faction. But now I'm gonna fuck the motherfucker like a comma. You see I'm running while I'm gunning, this is drama. Cause I don't play when I start to blast. And I won't hesitate to put my foot in your ass. The police are scared and afraid to come near me. They know I'm hostile, that's why they fear me. Dangerous, but never doing time. I'm trained to kill like a police canine. Listen to the lyrics, you know that I quote. A menace to society is murder, I